Well, there was one devotee who was criticizing a very senior devotee. And I didn't like it, so I wanted to change his mind. So I went to him and I started to speak about the glories of this devotee. And he didn't want to hear it. So he was just getting really strong and heavy, and he was starting to get angry at me. And I didn't get angry. I just stood there like this. And I was just trying to not get disturbed. And I stayed like this, and he was firing all kinds of things at me, blaming me for siding with the person. And after a while, and I kept speaking about the glories of this person, he completely changed. At one point, he just fell down and offered obeisances to me, and he apologized. And later on, he went to that senior devotee, and he apologized for everything he had said.